Alright, what's up everyone? Fire Buggy Finder here, and today we're gonna be playing S'more Akeleng Aflora 2. This video was brought to you by the Patreon, because YouTube is completely fucked. Without it, I wouldn't be making videos anymore due to YouTube's useless monetization policies. So if you do decide to support, just know that you're keeping this channel alive. And for that, I thank you very much. But yeah, I'm gonna be playing today with ye old Firebug, and we're gonna be playing it with just the trench gun and the M16 reskin. But yeah, we're just gonna be playing it today on Monster Ball, because one of these two dudes, yep, they have it as a daily objective. But yeah, man, I still do stand by this. Yep, 3 and 4 people are harder than 6 people. I mean, you can correct me if I'm wrong, but I mean, whenever I play 6 people, yep, it's way freaking easier. Not sure why. I mean, it all depends on the players, I guess. But I mean, still. But yeah, man, on Monster Ball, yep, I do like going over here, because this is where the majority of the Zeds are gonna be coming from, and for a perk like the Firebug, yeah, I mean, it's pretty freaking easy, if you ask me. I mean, look at this. What?
He needs some milk!
Okay, my man just got annihilated on wave one. Okay, I guess me and the medic are gonna have a very nice-ass freaking time. I mean, this is what I mean, 3 people, harder than 6 people. Because now we're only 2, and before, if the dude didn't die, yep, we would still be... You know, 3. Wait, what am I saying again? Like, I'm just like playing the Firebug. I'm just like clicking on the floor. And that's how you win. I'm not even like thinking of anything. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I got you, fam!
Okay, okay, Lord. Oh, I got unlimited ammo. Oh, why did I pull out a 9mm? Okay, doesn't matter that much. So let's just go out and burn some dudes. Now, oh, look at this, man. Okay, I do believe that was a buffed bloat that like puked me, and that's why near enough died. Could have been that. Oh, and my man's just burning my ass. Thanks. Very much appreciated. Yeah, boy. Dude, I have to stop saying yeah, boy. I'm just, like, overusing that stuff. Oh, he's here. But yeah, like I said, gonna be playing with the M16 and the trench gun. Okay, trench gun's gonna be the first one. Oh, should I go for both of them at once? I mean, it's gonna be a better... Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna give the money to this dude.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
No, no. Guess he doesn't want any money. Okay, guess we're skipping the trader and let's go to the standard position on this map. I mean, this map's relatively easy to complete. You just have to have a decent team. Because if you don't have a decent team, yep, it's pretty over. Okay, what do we have here? I got some spooders, but yeah, boy, trench gun now has ground fire. Oh, look at this, man. Can just, like, spray and pray. Wait, what? Okay, spooders from the upstairs. Never nice. Idar. Yep, and that's why I do like the trench gun over the cock and burn. I mean, fair enough, I don't usually go with the trench gun on the second wave if I play the Firebug. I usually just stay with, you know, the cock and burn. Okay, what the hell, stalkers? Okay, time for Molotov. Here we go. Usk. Okay, I'm not gonna stay here. Because this is gonna be my demise. Molotov time. But I mean, like I always said, the Firebug, he didn't, like, need a buff. But I mean, they're still, like, buffing him and giving him, you know, a lot more stuff to tinker with. I mean, which I, you know, appreciate, because, I mean, this game lacks a lot of content, so at least you can, you know, try some different builds and be viable with them. Okay, Molotov, there's some shit behind. How the hell did you come from behind? But these dudes actually have it here. I mean, hopefully, okay, Molotov over there, just because, why the hell not? Dude, if I'm not gonna be first on this match, I swear to God, actually gonna cry. Wait, what? Okay, how did that kill the freaking Idar? Okay, man's still shooting. And now he's dead. I mean, look at the trench gun, it's actually performing pretty well. Opa. Dude, look at the amount of ground fire. I mean, fair enough, it doesn't stay for, you know, that long. But it's definitely long enough. Wait, where's the last Zed? Oh, he's down here. Yeah, boy. I'm just gonna, like, ground fire him. Well, then, the HRG incendiary rifle, let's just go and upgrade the dragon's breath. Because, believe it or not, yeah, this weapon is pretty freaking sick once you upgrade it. Oh, I just need, like, a little bit more. Douche? Nope, they don't have douche. Okay, guess we're not gonna be upgrading anything else. Oh, balloons. Dude, I haven't said that for, like, freaking ages. Dude, I still remember when this map actually came out. Yep, it was pretty freaking hype. But, I mean, nowadays, with, you know, these updates... Yeah, it's pretty wank. It's just like the complete opposite of hype. Okay, do we have... Yep, we got some freaking stalkers, which is not nice. And a Reedar. With a Core Pound. Well, that's a spooder that I'm just gonna ground fire very fast. I do have quarter pounds behind doors, which is now nice, so I'm just gonna preemptively go for... You know... Oh, I can actually kill him, maybe. I mean, if there's going to be a little bit more slow motion, I could've. Oh, it's a big one. Okay, time to activate my chest bells. That guy's already down, quarter pound is annihilated. Okay, I just need like some slow motion and we should be theoretically good to go. Now the question is, did the quarter pound go the other direction or is he gonna come up to here? He's probably gonna come up here. Yeah. Yep, there he is. But is he gonna die though? Maybe, somehow. Okay, not dead yet. Okay, these nades ain't doing shit. Okay, Molotovs, just like that. I mean, this is the problem, you know, with the firebug. If you're just using these puny weapons, yep, you're not gonna be killing big things viably at all. I mean, to be fair, the wave's near enough over. And to be fair, we're only playing at three people, because killing floor is as good as dead. Okay, what's this crake? Okay, just gonna have to push him with the bells. Because I can't be bothered. Okay, somehow I still have a lot of health and a lot of armor. Which is always nice. Okay, what do we have here? A local right here. Yep, and that's why I love the trench gun now. You just shoot to the floor and he is dead in 3 seconds. Okay, what the hell is this? Alright, man, I just stepped in some mines. Okay, Skrooky Skrook. But I mean, I'm just gonna rage him because freaking reasons. Okay, one's dead. The other one's gonna go soonish. Okay, what are you punching, fam? Poise. So yeah, this is a firebug build I wouldn't recommend normally, because if you want to play your firebug as best as possible, yep, you just have to go for either this, this, or this. So we have more of a chance against the big dudes. Okay, I'm just gonna fully upgrade that and upgrade this, and I'm pretty much 15 out of 15. I mean, to be fair, he's actually playing a gunslinger on this map. I mean, we should've theoretically switched places here, because I mean, this is like more of a straight corridor type of area, so he's gonna have a bit of an easier time here, but... Ah, screw it. Oh, it is a local spooder. And some stalkers, my dudes. Oh, this is why I love it. Hopefully it's not gonna like bug on me again, because that's gonna be annoying. Oh, by the way, this actually stays for like, what? 10 seconds. You know, the ground fire. Ooh, this is going to be pretty epic. Okay, hopefully... Yep, he has quarter pounds there, we got quarter pounds here, which is never good. One actually came through. But I do have yeah boy nades. So we theoretically should be good. Oh, that's a big one. Okay, I don't know what to do in this situation. Just gonna whip out my trusty ass, you know, trench gun. And shoot some fools. Oh, I just threw a Molotov directly into the Skrook. Which is not gonna help. But screw it, right? Okay, big ass flesh bonky is on me. The damage he did is not that great. Okay, is he gonna die though? Oh, I don't have this reload. Ah, shit, man. Okay, throw one there. There is a Skrake. There's a core pound. Push him back as much as I can. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, yeah, boy. And that's why I do believe the other skill is pretty useless on the firebug. You know, the level 25 one. Okay, what else do we have? Trench gun, get reloaded very fast. Just gonna put some ground fire down rage. Range. And then just whoop the other dudes. Dude, I mean, the medic's doing like freaking work here. I can assure you that one. Because we got outrun. And we're still here. Oh god. Okay, Redar, go away. Oh my god, they just don't want to die. At all. Okay, M16 reskin, here we go. These two weapons, they're kind of like for mainly trash killing, I guess. Nothing like that special for big Zeds. But can still work. Well then, autofill, and let's see what we can do for the freaking boss. Okay, why did I just like pick everything up? I mean, since I got everything, might as well just fully upgrade my 9mm. So yeah, I'm kind of hoping for, I don't know, the Abomination, King Fleshbound, Patriarch. Hans maybe, because I do have, you know, fire weapons. But I mean, if we get the Matriarch, yep, I'm as good as screwed. But yeah, normally I would use... Oh, we got a King Fleshbound. But yeah, as I was saying, I would normally use a Helios Rifle, Husk Cannon. Microwave Gun is kind of useless for boss waves. At least in my opinion, but... Ah, we can still do something, I guess, with these two weapons. Okay, there's my dude. Let's just go and ground fire him really quick. Oh, I got some quarter pound, that's now nice. Okay, just gonna go out of harm's way. I mean, the King Fleshbound, he's not even that much of a boss. I mean, you can just like parry him and that's it. And then just like run away. The only thing that can get you on, you know, this boss wave is quarter pounds at best. Oh, he's actually parrying him like really well. Oh my god, okay, I'm just gonna like shoot him with the M16 reskin. Not even gonna call this the incendiary rifle. Oh, we got some quarter pounds right behind that no one appreciates, so I'm just gonna burn them as much as I can. Oh, he actually collapsed. Reload. Shoot him again. And again. Oh, my man's going for me. Go away, please. It's kinda cool for quarter pounds. But I mean, fair enough, you do have to like shoot a whole freaking nade at him. Oh, and he just got flesh pounded. Like, literally pounded. Oh, I don't have nades anymore. That's bad. Quarter pounds, don't do me like that. Oh, here he is. Yeah, boy. No, oh, I just got launched, which is never nice. Okay, let's just run as much as we can. Got some freaking nades. Let's just throw them very fast. And maybe they throw all my molotovs. Oh, my man's in a corner. Ooh, crap. I mean, I can't, like, do anything because I ain't got no medic stuff. Oh, he's doing that. And now I need to reload. Very cool. And reload this. And I'm standing in the EMP. Okay, guess we're going. We are going places. Oh, he actually went through the trap. Not good. Laser time. Yep, he's doing a laser. And the bells didn't do shit. What do you want me, fam?
Bruh.
Oh, and he's just dead. That was anticlimactic. So yeah, this was pretty much it for some classy-ass Firebug gameplay without, you know, the meta stuff. And it still worked. Fair enough, kudos to the medic for keeping us alive. How do you have the same kills as the gunslinger? So yeah, this was pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did enjoy, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and any recommendations are always welcomed. Adios.